Elektromobility, what is coming next? The major obstacle against further penetration of electric cars currently is the high price of these cars. In the upper class, in the luxury market, there still is a 15% premium over the respective conventional vehicle. This difference, however, is going to shrink in two ways. First, the price of the most important component in an electric vehicle, or most expensive component, the battery, is going to shrink. Second, however, a traditional combustion engine driven car will become more expensive.